Well, tonight on Sydney Soapbox, we're asking, has Christmas lost its spirit? You can let us know your views on Facebook, via Twitter, or by sending an email.
In a moment, we'll hear what Jane Caro has to say, but first, here's the view from the city.
I'm not a huge big Christmas person myself, but I certainly see lots of other people around me all celebrating Christmas, so I think it's still around.
I've still got the spirit, but I don't think the atmosphere in the city is the same anymore.
I think Christmas spirit is still there, and people celebrate it by having family together and sort of told it.
In some ways, but you still see evidence of it in other stores.
Goodwill, charity, love for one's fellow man, I would say yes, we probably have.
No, we haven't. I'm sure the way people are spending their money and I think they're in the swing of Christmas.
Well, possibly. Let's see how many people are in church on Christmas morning.
All right, particularly controversial topic today. Jane Caro is with us. Jane, obviously the weather's doing its thing to make it feel like a European Christmas.
Yes.
What's your take on it? Have we lost the idea of what this is all about?
Well, I guess it depends on what you mean by the spirit of Christmas. I'm sure if you're Christian, you maintain that religious spirit. But for a great many of us who are not, it is the season to be tacky, and I think we do that really well, you know? We have hideous decorations, we wear silly hats on the day, we eat ridiculous food that we never eat at any other time, we spend money on stuff we don't want that nobody else wants, and run around the malls at the last minute. We drink too much, which is a really good thing in my view, and basically we're as tacky as we possibly can be. I think that's the spirit. I love it. My Christmas is always the same every year, and that's something else I really like about it. Even with the grumpiness, the traffic and all that stuff, that's what you like, that it's the one predictable time of year when we all complain about, you know, oh, bah, humbug, another Christmas. But I think we still love it.
Jane Caro, thank you.
Bye.